stand with Akai.
In the stress ends.
Yes. It's UT.
UT. Claire Moskva. It's Susie Weinberg.
It's the ultra tape. Okay. Now I want to cover only the clock faces with UT.
Attention all attendees. You may have noticed the fabulous creations entered into our Crafting Tool Designer Challenge, located in the Craft Utility 1223. Well, the votes are in, and the fan favorite winner is Art Journal Dress by Julie Faithhead Baldwin. And in addition, the judges' picks are as follows. Mixed Media Showstopper by Marisa Kowalka, Spellbound by Len Drummond. Flirting with Fusion by Teresa Sapali, Jen Wood, Paula Schauer, Suzanne Slack-Wilson. Recycled Progress by Candace Winden. A Spring in Her Step by Jen Cushman and Claudia Helm. All of them will be appearing in an upcoming issue of Paul Paper Scissors magazine. Don't forget to stop by the display at Craft Fusion booth 1223 to check out the winning designs. Nicely done, everyone.
Now you can spray water on it. And then it's right there. To lighten the middle of the picture a little bit bright. I think it's okay.
That's beautiful.
Thank you so much, Jacqueline, from LeBlanc Stamps. I can't wait to carry your stamps to my store at melissasamuels.net. There's the sample that she made, and we'll also be carrying her book. So you guys look for it soon, melissasamuels.net.